So just to let you know, like, I won't be talking a lot during this process because this is outside of my comfort zone, and so yes, I'm not going to be talking a lot. Workout. Right, so that's first layer done of raw sienna. Now I've got to dry it, that'll take absolutely forever, and then we'll get on to the main part of the painting. Right, see you soon. So I'm on to the next step, which will be all the sky wet and wet. I'm gonna wet this area here without disturbing the pigment by pouring, and then I'm gonna wet all the rest of the page just using the sprayer a bit and being careful, and then I'll start painting. Right. All right, I'm gonna dry this now. Right. All right, so I think that's it for that layer. And I'll have to work out if I'm going to do another layer off in the distance. We'll see. All right, I'm gonna dry this now. See ya.
So thanks for joining me. I know this was a very long process, but this is actually the style that I really love to paint in, lots of layers and mood and that sort of thing. So thanks for staying with me through this process. And if you like these videos, then please press like. And if you want to subscribe and see the videos I produce sometimes once, twice or three times a week, then press subscribe. And thanks very much for my subscribers that I've got already. I really appreciate it. And it's really, I'm really enjoying the interaction and us just chatting about stuff. And actually I get help too. It's really fantastic. So thanks for joining me and I'll see you in the next episode. Good night.